Good morning and welcome to Clarkson Secondary School. Right now we're inside the Technological Studies Department. We're inside the Manufacturing Engineering program here at Clarkson. At Clarkson Secondary School here, we've been running the Specialist High Skills Major program for a number of years with excellent success. It's a program that's been well received in the community by colleges, universities, by employers. And I'm going to give you a quick overview of what the program is about. In grades 11 and 12, students decide that they want to perhaps get into the field of manufacturing engineering, and they can pursue that at university or college or workplace or apprenticeship. Okay, and then there's a bundle of courses associated with this grade 11 and grade 12 pursuit under the umbrella of the Specialist High Skills Major. There's an English component, a mathematics component. There's a co-op component, a science component. Then when students graduate, they end up with their diploma, and on their diploma they get what's called a technical endorsement, acknowledging that they've taken the Specialist High Skills Major program here at Clarkson. And in the past, students have moved on to university, like industrial engineering or mechanical engineering. Others have gone on to apprenticeship programs, others into college programs such as technician type pursuits. One of the key things for me as a coordinator of the Specialist High Skills Major program is the feedback that I get. So students go out to the universities, the college, the apprenticeships, and sometimes a year or two later, I'll run into them on the street or they'll come back to visit here at the school. The feedback is tremendous, so it's well received, and they're very appreciative of the fact that we're doing this and running this. So that's great to get that kind of feedback. So if I was a young person today in Peel, and I enjoyed, say for example, designing things and building things, I had my sights set on a career, say in engineering or an apprenticeship type program, I would seriously consider looking into and checking out the program here at Clarkson Secondary School.